Half a bee, philosophically, must ipso facto half not be. But half the bee has got to be, vis-a-vis its entity. You see? But can a bee be said to be, or not to be, an entire bee, when half the bee is not a bee, due to some ancient injury? Singing. A la-dee-dee, a one, two, three, Eric the half a bee. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, Eric the half a bee. Is this a wretched demi-bee, half asleep upon my knee, some freak from a menagerie? No, it's Eric the half a bee. A fiddly-dum, a fiddly-dee, Eric the half a bee. Ho, 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 tee-hee-hee, Eric the half a bee. I love this hive employee, bisected accidentally one summer afternoon by me. I love him carnally. He loves him carnally, semi-carnally. The end.
Cyril Connolly?
No, semi-carnally.
Oh. Cyril Connolly.